and defiance of the great console wars.
In brightest day, in blackest night, no evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might beware my power.
Yo, Game Boy DS, and I got a little surprise for y'all. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Prologue. The Sith Warrior. The Sith Empire tightens its grip on the galaxy, the Galactic Republic, and its Jedi defenders lie weakened and vulnerable after the Empire's successful military campaign. With a fragile peace negotiated, the Empire sends all potential Sith to undergo cruel and deadly trials at its academy on the harsh planet Corriban. Today, one of the Empire's most promising young warriors has been secretly summoned by an influential Overseer to face the dark side trials much sooner than expected. That's right, folks. I have turned to the dark side. I hope y'all enjoy this, seeing me turn to the dark side. Yeah, I probably do. New character. But don't worry, good old Jedi is still in me, so. But being a Libra, I must balance out the dark with the light, and the light with the dark. So, opening cutscene.
At last you've arrived. Good, good. There is much to do and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel. For decades I've administered the trials that prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
I think I'll take the first option.
I didn't bring you here for levity. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me. I expect you to obey. You face your trials, you serve me, and I will make you the most powerful acolyte here.
Sounds like a plan.
The trials themselves are difficult enough, but they are hardly the greatest threat you face. There's an acolyte here named Vemrin. He's your enemy, and he will try to kill you. We must prepare you.
Huh.
I'm gonna press all three to see which one they choose for me.
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies. That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there. The tomb is thick with claw slugs. Deadly savage creatures. Be speedy but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
If they lack the instinct to avoid me, I'll feed them their heads.
Once you acquire the warblade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it. Then come to me in my chambers in the academy.
I'm trying so hard not to be sexist or anything, but God damn, I got an ass. Anyway, let's get these things off my screen. I say get them off. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. Let's see. We're going this way. Of course. Please don't stare too much. As I was, as you had just saw, because I ran right into the dead end looking. But when you got it, you got it. Even if it's just the graphics. Again, not trying to be sexist. Honestly, I just feel like playing as a girl. Don't know why. We gonna target this one and see how strong it is. I told the direct opposite of my previous character. So, bear with that in mind. Then put sprint on. And I guess form, I don't know what form it is. And we'll start moving. Not in the mood of picking up anything right now, so. Tomb of Ajunta. What is it, pal? Huh. One second. Okay, and back. Let's continue. Or I guess I should just focus on killing this thing again. This is gonna pop up. And you can join your friend in the afterlife. Bonus mission completed. And we're gonna focus on what we came here to do. Guess I'll throw in some side missions. Mission set.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Speak freely, Sergeant.
Thank you. You're the Acolyte Overseer Tremel had brought in special, right? Heading down in the tomb to show what you're made of.
And to find myself a Sith Warblade, apparently.
Well, here's your chance to not only show off for the Overseers, but start building ties to the Imperial military as well. I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. I've lost 3 squads of good men fighting them. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
Your men obviously need better training, Sergeant.
Those men were battle-hardened. The enemy just has more numbers. The damn claw slugs breed so fast, there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
Perhaps I could be of assistance.
Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
And apparently, you are not as smart as them. Does she have anything to teach me? I'll take it.
No Jedi will be able to stand against you.
Except the Jedi I have created. But that's another story. Okay, why won't you click already? Imperial Edict 936, mercenaries have taken advantage of the Corslug infestation. 2, stealing valuable artifacts from its depths, blah 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 blah, yeah, I handle it. Okay, my mouse is not working. Here we go. Hopefully that did not... give him an edge in this fight. And it didn't. Yeah, I can't go that way. So, first death. Because of the glitch. And dead. And you just examining one. Motherfucker, you could have helped me. This is not how I wish to end this episode. Okay, let's keep going. Let's fight it. Fight. What the fuck? Everything froze. Oh, I'm level 3. That's what happened. Again with this crap. Okay, Elite. Hopefully I can do shit now. This. Well, he took that one. I'm gonna focus over here. If I focus on my energy, will I be able to get back here this way? I guess I just focus on my energy. Be right back. Kind of ran into some technical difficulty, so that's what took so long. Not that you would notice, but and in the process, I also got an invite to a group. So let's just hurry up and end this video. I think I should be close. Yes, the loot is in here somewhere. That's one down. Two down. And three. These Tomb Raiders are doing a damn good job at raiding. I can't even find the goddamn artifacts. I guess I can do this. Yeah, I went way off course. My objective is the other way. What, I'll finish this big bastard off and then, you know, take care of what I have to do, then come back this way. Motherfucker, do you want to fight? Bring it. Glitch. better leave me alone, bastards. Can I check my map safely? I have to go this way. And that is way over there. This way, though. You want to throw down? Take it all down. I'm looking at that green door there, so I'm going that way. Nice little level up for it. Have a party member, even though I could have, but I chose not to. If you are watching this, I'm sorry, I said no. Hey, let me get this over with. But not sorry at the same time. Oh, yeah, I got it. Now, this is the worst part about it. You get a new weapon. A weapon via story. And they still make... They don't automatically do this. You gotta do it your damn self. Now these robots finna attack me. Bring it. Wow. Y'all that damn easy? Who's next? Yeah, I know I'm low on health. Kaioken? Yeah, moving on. This episode will be over soon as I defeat these bastards. Two more to go. Where are y'all? Right up here, ain't y'all? One. And guns. Cause if you haven't figured it out by now, you mess with the wrong one. I'm the Game Boy DS. Hope you enjoyed this. Sorry it was so long. I'm gonna handle these side missions on my own right after this. So, give a thumbs up. Peace out. I'm out. Game over. All that.